One thing that actually takes away a lot of your potential customers is an overcomplicated message. Now, you might be losing hundreds and thousands of customers, even millions of customers on a regular basis just because your message is very complicated. I know for you the message is very straightforward. It can be, like it obviously is, because you know about the company, you know ins and outs of about the company. But what about your customers? Think of them first and think from their perspective, that will they understand what you're saying before knowing about you that much? So think about the initial touch point and try to simplify it as much as possible. I would say you try to oversimplify it, because there is no way you can actually oversimplify something, because if you actually simplify it to such an extent that even a kid understands it, then like you're getting the full out of anything you put out, like any piece of content or any kind of message through any media. It might be advertisement or anything. So try doing that and you're gonna see a huge increase in your customer acquisition. Like even your current customers will actually start loving your brand more. Tell me your opinion about it.